Yep. It all kind of here, this is your, I've done this like this time, but over there, but over here, but over here, but everywhere. About 1.48 miles, which isn't that much, but it's almost like half a mile, so across these rocks and stuff, so it's going to look really weird when you go Strava, might add that into the end. It's a photo, walking across these rocks and stuff. I'm going to go right down to the edge, well, as far as I can go without, you know, going into the ocean, which is there. Cool little island over here. We're walking on like a little out area down this bit. Just up there.
I think there's a picture of like a little dude, and I'll show you up there in a bit. Let me give a cut. There's edible. Just missed that. Like a massive wave. Do it again. About to do it again. That's pretty cool. I'd love to do a wave time lapse, like sat on that rock.
Little thing there. The waves like calmed down now. It looks quite big. It should splash up on the rocks. Right there. I think the ocean fascinates me. Like, there we go. But this goes all the way up and it goes like. Think of it. Ow, I'm being stamped in the foot by rock. Is it like but I don't want to get wet.
See? Comes in from the ocean, goes up through there, I can't see that, I ain't going any closer than this. Water comes in, splashes up through, fills the gap. Goes all the way up here.
I guess that's what sort of eroding all of this.
That does the same thing up over there, it keeps filling this up every time away from the stuff. But
all this is like rock face and stuff like that. It's quite interesting. Probably should have left the other footage in. I still got it, but. This is a way to get like stuff back. Anyway, I was going to show you up there, wasn't I? There's too many people, really. I don't want to film people. I just want to film like scenery, but stuff. I might start heading off up there. See what my dad wants to do. Without filming him too much. Also, how did they get down? I definitely just took some water. That's all like wet water, right?
Like comes up, my phone's like soaked. Not soaked, but kind of wet. Got splashed in the back. See if I can't get it again. How many times has that happened? up there, there's like a little like ravine type thing, and the water goes like through the ravine area. There's like it goes underneath, and, like goes into like a little ravine that's like over there.
There's what?
Like a little ravine, like water. Yeah. Have you seen it?
There was one just up here.
There's a massive one, like an absolute massive one.
Are you gonna get wet? Or like that massive one. Have you seen the big cavern thing?
Yeah, there's like a ravine type thing.
Oh, well, that thing's up there.
No, it's like all the way up there. Yeah. Is that a box there? Yeah.
Oh, there is it.
I think it is.
Is that bad enough?
I go around that way.
This is where we came now.
I don't want to go up that bit. Are you going to go and see the thing that's up there? Yeah. I'm a vlogging boy. Dolly, hit his knee.
Sorry?
Hit his knee.
I didn't hit my knee.
Oh, damn it. I thought you hit his knee. She coming down?
Down there.
It's down there as well. Drop, like I said. See if I get a nice shot. Over there. The thing I was talking about. You going over there? It's
like this. Yeah, it goes 16 foot down over there. Like all the way along here, there's like a massive like. No. Literally.
Yeah, and it's into water.
I think that's going to do it for this bit of the fifth block there. It might be
You're not going down there? Todd, you're not going down there? Down there?